Now we treat this just as the others, but this time the velocity is given as a two-dimensional vector. And so the momentum before is the mass times the velocity vector plus the momentum of the second particle. And it must equal the momentum, final momentum. Now, if you tidy all that up, you end up with, multiplying through by 100 is useful, you end up with 3V is minus 3, minus 8, and so the vector V is minus 1, minus 8 over 3.